number 7 on the night. It ties Ibaka's OKC record for most blocks in 2 games. Shai just glued Jaren Jackson Jr. to the floor. Defense has been dominant. The blocks immense. And the Thunder offense doing the rest.